Now, personally, I'd like to do all the highlights myself, but my voice won't handle it. Plus, you're able to look at some of the games closer, John Saunders. And, you know, Jimmy Johnson put a lot of zip and great vigor into the Dallas training camp, but does he have the horses?
Well, he comes out 3-1 in the preseason. Somebody made the comment, perhaps they took it easy on him and then say, welcome to the National Football League. More importantly, though, for the Dallas Cowboys, first time in their 30 seasons that Tom Landry was not standing on the sidelines when they would kick it off to open the year. Jimmy Johnson beginning the new era for the Dallas Cowboys. And how would it go in the 1989 and into the 90s? Troy Aikman is quarterback of the 90s. But for president, it would be very tough because from the shotgun under heavy pressure. And then the official gets in the way if things aren't bad enough and he swarmed under a loss of 23 yards. Jimmy Johnson says, hey, Herschel Walker, I saw him do it in college and I like the college game. Herschel takes the ball, but the entire defense of the Saints is there. No rushing yards for Dallas in the first half. Even when Dallas did have a scoring opportunity, he gets messed up. Fake field goal, sacks in the holder to Roger Ruzek. Looks like he has some room, but no speed, and he is swarmed under, nothing going. Jimmy Johnson then tells Saxon, we'll work on that one later. The Saints with some problems with themselves. Shotgun formation, Sapnick, Fath, Bobby Hebert. Who wants the football? Too tall, Jones has a shot at it. Oldest player in the league, but can't come up with it. Then in punt formation, Joel Hilgenberg snap. Errant again. George Winslow decides to kick it out of the end zone, shanks it, but Dallas would not convert on the opportunity. Tommy, the Saints are deep at running back, though.
Dalton Hilliard, great low center of gravity and a very, very tough runner. Good offensive lineup in front of him. He gets a little bit of extra yardage here, even running on all threes.
Sets up the touchdown. Then on the punt return, Derek Shepherd turns it on, goes straight up the middle, wide open, 56 yards, takes it in for the touchdown, 21-0 for the Saints at the half. Welcome to the NFL, Jimmy Johnson. What about the second half?
More of the same. And you know, John, if you can't get Herschel Walker yardage running the football, something is wrong up front. Jimmy Johnson has some work to do in that offensive line.
Cowboys as a team rush for only 20 yards on the day, and you can see Herschel's number. Only blemish for the Saints was when All-Pro wide receiver Eric Martin suffers a bruised left fibula on this play. X-rays were negative, but Martin would have to leave the game. Saints, though, dominated the play through the game, opening gaping holes for runners like Paul Frazier, who goes 16 yards and would later score to make it 28-0. It was a ball control type game for the New Orleans Saints. They had the ball about 45 minutes in the game. Main question, would Dallas score? Troy Aikman finds Michael Irvin for what appears to be a touchdown. The officials say, uh-uh, not this time. They bring it back, holding on the offense. Troy Aikman, his debut in the National Football League, not a great one. Doesn't get one across for a touchdown and throws two interceptions. Last chance, two plays later, Aikman is picked off by Brett Maxey. First time Dallas has ever been shut out in a season opener, and Jimmy Johnson knew it would be tough. Jerry Jones certainly not happy, 28-0. First shutout loss since 1985, but Jimmy Johnson was very philosophical about the defeat.
The feeling is the feeling that I thought about when I took the job. I knew this feeling was going to be here when I took the job. I didn't expect to jump in here and just start going gangbusters. We've got a lot of work to do.